possible is only a wish away. She spoke to herself and with those gremlins, only to discover that they were her only friends. The faint light that reflected upon the left wall and the peace and darkness of that lonely cave became her only comfort. The outside was an unknown place. Could she relive it every day, right in front of her eyes? This was the only world she knew. How could she ever want to leave? She chose to stay. Her shadow was the only other she knew. She spoke to her, she fought with her, she threw herself at her, loosening her bones each time she did. She broke herself apart, losing her mind, trying to understand why. This can't be real. Until one day, into the faint light merged another. It was a light that spoke. It tried to shut out her screams. It tried to break her chains. It tried to make her live. And so, she found herself a new shadow. She called it you.